I have used this palette before, and I'm going to be starting with this first shadow here called Ratty. And I'm going to be grabbing the Luxe Large Eye Blending Brush, which is this one here. It's very fluffy. Go on, Batty. After that, I'm going to go ahead and add this color on my brow bone, and it's called Six. So I'm going to be using this one here. It's kind of like a champagne-y color. And I'm going to be using this brush here, which has no name. And it's a double-sided brush, and I'm using the flat one. So we're going to grab some of Six. We're gonna add it to our brow bone. Okay, so now I'm gonna grab a different palette, and I'm gonna be using the NYX Dreamcatcher palette, and I'm gonna be using this white one here with that same flat brush, and I'm gonna put it over that eyeshadow Six that we used from the other palette. Using a white liner for today, and I'm going to be using the NYX in Milk. We're going to go with this color, Unstoppable. Okay guys, so I went ahead and added some highlighter already, and I contoured my nose. I'm going to be using the NYX lip liner in Rose. So it looks like this, this pretty baby pink. So this is the finished look, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe and like, and I will be seeing you guys on the next one.